Hi there, I'm your animatron guru Bryce, and I'd like to show you a really quick and fun way to bring your own photos into the animatron editor and animate them. Let's start by taking a picture. Using animatron's import feature, we can quickly take a webcam selfie. Say cheese! If you don't have a webcam, you can choose to import photos directly from your computer. Our photo is now accessible on the canvas. So let's get rid of its background and cut out our face so we can use it to animate with. I'll lock our photo in place by clicking on its layer's lock icon. This will keep us from accidentally moving it while working on the canvas. Select the pen tool from the toolbar and begin to click a few points around the shape of your face. End your face shape by clicking over the very first point you made, and then switch over to the direct selection tool. Now we can refine the shape by working around the face, adjusting node positions, tweaking curves, and adding or removing excessive nodes. Once we are happy with the general outline of the face shape, we can mask out the background of our photo. Do this by right-clicking on your shape layer and selecting Mask from the context menu. Your photo's background should disappear, leaving the face on the canvas. Remove any slight imperfections by further editing the face shape, and then group the two layers together into a movie clip. You should save your face to your project library, so you can quickly reuse it later. Now we can find a fun animation we can place your face on. Looking through the animated sets in our content market, we can pick a set we like, and then drag and drop an object onto the canvas. Great! Now I'll open the animated object and look for the character's head in the layer stack. Since my character's head is animated, I'll open the movie clip of the head and then drag my face onto the canvas. I'll make sure my face is on the topmost layer and then move it into position. You may need to make a few adjustments to the scale and rotation of your face before returning to the main canvas. Now you can press play and see yourself as an animated character. Be sure to share your videos online and generate some smiles. I hope you had fun becoming animated. Come join me next time for some more exciting animatron tutorials.